Bollywood actress Jacqueline Fernandez has urged people to visit Sri Lanka post-terror attack and stated that the country is now absolutely safe to go to. On Monday, the actress marked her attendance at a press conference for Sri Lanka Tourism Bureau that took place in Mumbai. While encouraging people to visit her homeland, the actress said,
"For the longest time, Sri Lanka has been topping the number one tourist destination. And we're also very proud to say that like India has been our largest number of tourists. And it's disheartening and it's saddening to see that because of the incident, the terrorist attack that had taken place, our numbers have dropped. So it's really, really important for us to send across the message right now that Sri Lanka is completely safe. The country has very swiftly and very, very well completely dismantled the entire network and made sure that security is on a completely different level. So we want to encourage our friends again, our neighboring friends, that Sri Lanka is the number one tourist destination to go to, as was before. We may have suffered a very terrible attack, but that does not change the fact that we are still a paradise."
Back in 2016, the actress also signed as a brand ambassador of Sri Lankan Airlines. Ines report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.